Indian Women Chief Justice. Now, on 5th August in the year 1991, Justice Ila Singh became the first Indian woman Chief Justice of Himachal Pradesh High Court on 5th August in the year 1991. Now, Leela Seth was also first woman judge of Delhi High Court in the year 1978. Now, next point, at present there are 25 high courts in India. Oldest high court in India, Calcutta High Court, since 1862. Now, next, the Constitution of India under Article 214, there shall be a high court for each state. Now, next point, high courts for Union Territories under Article 241 of the Indian Constitution. Now, आज के दिन यानी 5 अगस्त 1991 को लीला सेठ हिमाचल प्रदेश हाई कोर्ट की प्रथम मुख्य न्यायाधीश बनती है और लीला सेठ दिल्ली हाई कोर्ट की पहली महिला जज बनती है। वर्तमान में भारत में 25